I want to set up zero tolerance teams across the county, whereby groups of officers and council officers descend upon communities on a random basis to reassure the public that they're there and to sweep up all the low-level crime, the inconvenience and antisocial behaviour that plagues our communities.